Looks like we have 10 to do. We're asked to determine the element from the, either the quantum number, numbers, or the electron configuration.